Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, more Darkest Dungeon tonight. I think by now our crew is getting pretty beef. Got a lot of folks at level 2, most of the rest are at level 1. The tragic extent of oh, that's right, plus 33%, whatever, that's cool. I think we've got everybody pretty well stocked. Everybody's off doing their stress relief if they need to. And no level 0s anymore, I think, right? All of our new nubs have leveled up a little bit. And I think we'll send maybe some of the newer nubs out for a little tiny little short mission. Get them all set to go. If I remember what I have here. Camouflage cloak. I might give that to somebody. I do like fighting above 75 if I can at all do that. Anybody else come in? Oh, not the nomad wagon, the stagecoach. Anybody else that I care about? We got two jesters and another abomination. A grave robber. I don't really need anybody new, though, since I think I have one of every class in my party. So we're gonna go with it. We're gonna not take on any more nubs unless somebody dies. Unless somebody dies. Actually, can I get that part upgraded? Oh, no, that's right, because I have very little in the way of trinkety trinkets here. So we can't really do much, except go out. Alright, let's see here. Who do we want to send? I think Regamin needs to go back out. Halley can actually go back out again. He's just barely at the cusp of level 2 there. Reynold will send out, I think, huh? Reynold will send out. Halley, Regamin, that's all level 1s. Maybe we shouldn't send out all level 1s. Maybe we should send out a veteran, just in case. Or maybe not. You know, maybe not. Maybe we should just, let's send Botterell as well. Can we not send Botterell? Will he not go out with somebody? He will not serve with this creature. He won't serve with the oh, fuck. That kind of ruins my lineup a little bit. Well, our other choice is to send Kosin, I guess. Is she good at number 2? No, she likes to be out front. But maybe that'll work. Dance with the Devil. Interesting. Okay. All right. We got a good mix of folks here. Kosin is kind of stressy, but I think one more will be fine. It's clumsy too. What does that mean? Minus 5 dodge. Oh, great. That's not going to matter, I guess. Okay. 31, 36. Dodge stone is good at least. Okay, everybody else is pretty well set to go. Do we have all our techs upgraded here too? Yeah, we do. And we should have the at least good equipment. Well, the best equipment we can have anyways. All right, let's go. Let's get provisioned up and let's go. Oh. Do I want to go on this one? Wait, let's double check. Oh, it's for a boss. I don't know if I want to send the nubs off to fight a boss. That seems like a bad thing. But I think all of these are medium level ones anyways, so. Yeah. I mean, I guess we can just go balls out here and hope for the best. And then our nubs will get mad experience. They'll be level 2 and they won't be nubs anymore. Or we could do one of these. Purify the altars. Consecrated essence and bring back the light. Alright, let's see what that's about. Oh, damn. That fills up my inventory, though. Well, I guess. Well, we'll give it a go. We'll give it a go. So let's take 2 shovels. And we'll take a bunch of food and some bandages. And a bunch of torches. Let's take 12 torches. And a key, a single key, just in case. We're actually going to take another medicinal herb. I'm going to say no to the antivenom for now, and the rest is okay. Ugh, it's a birdie. It's a really full inventory, though, and I don't like that, but whatever. It's fine. What we got for loadouts here? Everybody looks pretty good there. Let's go. Let's fucking do it. Let's go purify some altars. Oh boy. Oh. a few little branchy branches here, and I don't like that. So let's go to it. Let's move on and hope for the best. What do we got here? A corrupted altar. Oh, good. We can get rid of one of these right away. Shtabam! Cool. So there's one or two done already. Let's open this box. All right. Halleek, you can open the box, I guess, since you're really into boxes, I guess. We got a portrait for our trouble. All right. That's cool. That's good. Oh. Supplies? No supplies. Hey, game over. How you doing? Oh, why is this dude saying doom? Oh, don't say doom, man. Come on. No, stop. Why are you stressing out my folks? Oh, she's super stressed now. Ow. Oh, good. Yeah, let's just let... Ah, fuck, this is so bad. Oh, good. And he's bleeding, too. God damn it. Well, we're off to a rollicking good start here. Fucking... Alright, what should we do here? Let's get him poisoned up. A decisive pummeling, even though I just puked on him. Boom. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Yeah, I did get a Hellion. My last one died, so I needed a replacement. I guess we should probably just buff up our folks here. Since he's all the way in the back, he's not going to be doing much battle damage here. Let's debuff. Sh-bam! Oh, good. He resisted the debuff. Awesome. Ah, except I really don't have any ranged fighters here. This is probably a very poor loadout I just selected. That's okay. That's all right. A wicked ack, yo. Quacha! Nice. That was a pretty wicked ack, actually. Maintain the offensive. We can curse this dude. Oh, my Jester's all the way out at the front. What the fuck? Well, he's gonna do the finale on this guy. Alright. Jester dude knows what's up here. Resisted the move, that's good. Stabby stab. This one? Okay, good stab. Manacles on this one. Nice. All right. As the enemy crumbles. Yeah, it's looking good. Don't stab him. Ow. Oh, he's bleeding again. God damn it. What's that? All right, 1 for 3. Fuck it. Smash. And crappity. All right. Buff everybody. Do a merry jig. All right. Stab, stab. Eat shit. Continually onslaught. All right, well, that's something. That's something. All right, how are we looking here? Should we go? I think we should branch off right away just to make sure. Just make sure there's nothing up there. Oh, wait, we need to actually go in now first. And nothing. All right, let's go there. Brrr. Oh, we got a curio coming up. Oh, should we even? Oh boy, is he compulsive too? Is he like doing that shit? Found some loot. So that. Oh wow, found a lot of loot. Often low on supplies. Oh no, he's obsessed with the paranormal, which apparently includes Iron Maidens. But all right, that's fine. It's fine. Even use him a shovel. Stone seems bent on preventing passage. Just in case there's a battle coming up here. Oh. See what we got. Oh, good. It's another altar dealio. This might be a shorter one than necessary. Okay, good. Let's backtrack a little bit. Why is he getting freaked out? All right. Food up, everybody. Meals up. Meals served. Okay, and actually before we do this, let's torch up a little bit. Move on. Oh, what do we got here? A decorative urn. Regami, why don't you go touch that? Ah, damn it. Okay, good. What's his poison resist looking like? 70%, not bad. All right, that was a good choice. That was a good choice. Ah, damn it, it's a tarp. Ow. Mechanical hazard. Well, he's not doing so good. Evil intent. Not doing so good on the old health front here. Eh? Oh, oh, supplies? Damn it. Why were we surprised? Damn it. So dumb. All right, fine. Solo it up. Get ready. Get ready to rock. And actually healing, it's actually good for this dude. So yeah, do that. Wicked act, bro. Oh, yeah. Oh, don't do it. Ow, my shoulder. Don't do it. Ow, the same shoulder. Stop it. Fucking stop. All right, stabby stab. It's a good stab. Don't do it. Ow, fuck. All right, time to finale the fuck out of this dude. Oh, come on, really? 14? Couldn't get that extra one on there, huh? Well, that's super dumb. All right, let's get rid of that guy. Nice, 3 for 3. Don't do it. Ow, my wrist. Shit. Can I stab this dude? Yeah. Bam. Or slash, I guess. A faint hope blossoms. Iron Swan, I guess, on this dude. Oh, nice. What a jump. Alright, buff everybody up here. Merry Jig to keep the spirits high. And of course, I don't think I have a distance attack for that, so let's just get him healed. Healed and de-stressed is good enough. How about another Iron Swan to finish him off? Nice. There we go. Like to see that. Found a lot of good bullshit. Success. So clearly a redemption amulet for the leper. Ah, damn it. The leper's not along with us because he refused to go with the abomination, I guess. Hey, Sam, how you doing? Suit of armor. Let's take a look. Nice. The knightly aura. Ah! Okay. Oh, good. Let's scout it out. An obstacle that way, but that's also a very, very large branch, so let's go for it. Stashed heirloomies. Crusty crests. Hunger. All right, eat up, everybody. Ooh, I've got to save some food for the camp out, though. Without oh, shit. Iron, ah, balls. Flesh and indefatigable purpose. Oh, god damn it. Really? She was that stressed out by it? Ugh. That was good. That was some good work. Wanted to use the shovel, but I was an idiot and did not. Alright, I think it's just an empty room. Can we scout out like beyond that? No? Oh, this doesn't look great. Sacrifice a fire is the gate to ruin. Place a torch if you crave the void. I do not crave the void. However, my dude here wants to touch it, so he's gonna touch it. Ah, no effect. All right, that's even better, actually. Oh, got a little trappy trap. Who's got the bust? 55, 60, 60, 80. All right, Reynold, your turn to shine. Nice, good work. Nothing. All right, we can scout it out, see what we're up against here. Ooh. Oh, we've got a treasure over there. Let's go do the treasure. Ooh, right. Get some herbs in there. No effect, huh? Touch it. Oh, that's right. Oh, I thought it was the water thing and I wasted my herbs. Fucking whatever. Ooh, all right. This should be a pretty easy battle. Supplies! All right, what can we do? Let's stabby stab. Crunch, crunch. Nice. Critical hit. Yeah, let's get everybody not freaked out here. All right, poison him up, please. Nice. And crunchy crunch. Wow, took half his health. Don't do it. Ow, don't poison. Okay, didn't get poisoned, just got freaked out. Oh, that was for stun, okay. Don't do it, stop. Okay, good, good work. Good dodge, Hale. All right, I guess it really doesn't matter. We got two hitters up here, so let's get him healed up a little bit. And stab, stab. Ooh, wow, he's 2 for 2 on crits this round. I love it. And Wicked Ack. All right, that's good. We need to move him back, though.
This expedition at least promises success.
Good. All right, we are on our way. I think we'll camp maybe at this intersection before we move on. Unless we need to camp like sooner rather than later, depending on hunger rolls here. Should have bought more torches. Oh, supplies? Damn it. Well, we got supplies last time, so that's something. I really want to take care of that dude, so let's do this. And we'll crunch him up if we can. I know that freaks everybody out a little bit. That's okay. We're gonna do some cool shit. Just you wait. Do it. Ah! Not enough, though. Dude, come on. Stop freaking out my beast. Ah, yeah, nice. Eat shit. Alright, yeah, let's just buff everybody. Don't do it. Ah! Gwirg. Ow. Oh, he's bleeding. Bleeding just a little bit. Alright, if you could stab this guy. Ah. Ugh. Ooh, I could stun both of them. That might be a good thing. Stun. Yeah, nice. Alright. That's some good moves. Alright, I do kind of want to get rid of this guy so he's not stressing everybody else. So where was that 15 the first time? Come on, man. RNG. Alright. Stab this dude. Nice. Okay. Don't do it. Ow, my chest. Alright, it's okay. Aw, you coward. Get up there. Get up in there. Wicked Ack. Alright, 9's pretty good. Alright. Debuff. I probably should have done that before, but that's alright. Bragging. Alright, he's got one more bleed left. That's fine. Can I even hit the back from there? No, huh? Nah, let's just rage it up. Quah! Wow, nice crit. We're gonna get a... Yeah, get everybody de-stressed from that shit. Are we gonna risk this? Let's risk it. This is for 0? Fuck! Come on! It's worse than nothing. Alright, adrenaline rush. So that's all you can do, really, except if I could have chose to move her up. Don't do it! Ow! My shoulder. Scatalurg. Alright. Finish him! Nice! Oh, look at that. Get wrecked. Alright, everybody's good there. Everybody's kind of de-stressing a little bit. A dizzying fall. Lock strongbox. Let's see what we got. Glittering a protection gold, stone, to say. Hell yeah, let's take that. And we can give... Let's see, -1 speed. Who's really speedy? I think my Jester is super speedy. But he doesn't really have... He's not really, like, up in there. So why don't we move her up? And we'll give her the protections. Well, actually, he's kind of getting beat up on a little bit. So let's give him the protection stone. Okay, gotta move back a little bit. Ow! What happened there? Was that his final bleed? All right. So now we can go. To this room. We're gonna get a supplies here. Damn it. Damn it. Alright, it's okay. Can 15 is gonna be kinda rough. 8 he might be able to pull off. Ah, and only 6 though, huh? How much is that gonna get? 3 to 6. Alright, just finish him off. Boom, eat shit. buff our other folks here. Wow, that actually is a really super good buff. Ow! My wrist! Stop it, you bastard! Holy shit. Alright, Wicked Ack. Eat shit. Ah! Ball sack. Wow, that really hit me for a lot. So let's get him a little bit healed. And then we can buff our folks even more. Nice. Okay. Can we stab him? Am I in range for a stab? I am. Okay. All right, okay. Let's do it. Kerchunk. That's not much. I'll have to do. I can't do an iron spawn because that's all the way over there. I can't do a yawp. It doesn't really do anything. Damn, I can't really do anything with her at all. So let's just get buff. Don't do it. Ow, son of a bitch. Well, good thing I gave him the little protection whatever dealio. Keep on buffing. Yeah, all right. Well, she wasn't going to do anything anyways. Manacles. Nice. Get it a 4. And can we stab him to finish him off? Oh, he got stunned, too. That's rad. Bam. There we go. That's what I like to see. All right. These dudes aren't doing too hot, but let's see what we got. A solar crown. Overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Oops. Who has got a blank slot for us here? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right. Another torch. Ooh, we can pick up a torch. Awesome.
Wealth beyond measure.
Boom, bam, boom.
Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Stashed your loomies. What do we got? More busty busts. Okay, we should be good here. Uh-oh, please don't. Oh, it's the last one. Oh my goodness. You know what? Let's keep adventuring. Let's fucking keep adventuring. What do we? I want that room battle. Got 2 more battles. We can get some more cool stuff. Well, I guess we could actually do this then. How much food do I have? Got 6 food. Let's use our campfire. Let's get super beef for the coming fucking. Oh damn it! Really? 8? Fuck! They're hungry. All right, fine, whatever. Just do that. Everything's cool. Who can do what? Who can do what? Minus 15 stress, which is actually pretty rad. Ooh. All right, what else can we do? A dark ritual. Oh, reduce torchlight by 100. Well, gee, that's not a great idea. Okay. Dark strength, dark ritual, and wound care, which might not be a bad idea for himself. Or for Jester McJester Pants over here. What's this dude got? Ooh, Eldritch Blood, Pep Talk. But only for battles. Plus 20 stress. Why would I want to stress myself out? He's already getting close there. Plus 20% stress. Ugh, that guy doesn't really have much either. What about her? Ooh. Oh, only two costs there. Oh, what? Did I read that? Oh, if not religious. Oh, whoopsie. Shit. Whoops. Should have read that a little bit closer. That's all right. All right. What was the one? Every rose has its thorn, I think. It's pretty good. All right. We got 7 left. Wound care on our friend here. You can do wound care on your friend there. And we've got 3 more. Let's do wound care on him, since he's going to be kind of our frontliner. And here's hoping that we don't get ambushed. Awesome. No ambush. Oh, crap! Stalk these shadows. Crappity, we were ambushed. Damn it! Come on, man! We just had a nice campfire and everything. Oh, good. Yeah, they're gonna just toss some line on us in the dark. Fucking... damn it. So dumb. All right, let's get this dude in position. All right. It's fine. Oh, we can get everybody back in a normal position here. There we go. Don't stop. Drink it, you fucker. Don't throw it. All right. Okay, that's great. That's actually pretty solid. That's a pretty solid random thing. Since it fucking gets rid of their bullshit. Is that? I think that stacks too, doesn't it? That's fucking rad. All right, so stabby stab. Only 8. That's all right. Does he bleed? That doesn't bleed anything, does it? Ah, however, we can do this. Put that. And hopefully he gets it. Nice. He's done.
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Ah, damn it. Really? 5 to 10. Why is that? Oh, because of the affliction. Oh, 15? Come on now. Fucking dumb. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is... Oh. No, don't. Ow, stop it. Damn it, she was at full health too. So dumb. Alright. Stun him would be real nice. Alright, that's good. What else can we do here? Like, can we do 7 to that bitch? Ah, there we go. There's a nice crit. Mahakin Golfin. Gesundheit. For fuck's sake, stop freaking everybody out. We just de-stressed around a campfire. Come on. Don't do that shit. Damn it. All because I wanted to fucking get that last room battle. Stun would be nice. Nice. Even with the stun resist. Fucking gets it. Bang, 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 bang. Alright, stab it up. Crunch. Alright. Son of a... That's so dumb and I don't like it. We're gonna have another battle like straight away. She's at 6 at 20. Oh boy, this is gonna be a risk. It's alright. We got it. It's fine. Supplies at least for them? No, of course not. Fucking silly. I still can't hit him though. Oh, but we could stun him. Pusha! Yeah, nice. All right, that works. Bang, 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 bang. All right, I'm gonna heal her actually. Oh, crit for 8. All right, is she not bleeding then? Good, good, good. Stunned. He's gonna probably do some bullshit like stress the. Oh no! Don't, please don't send him over the edge. It did. Please be a hero. No, come on! Why can't we ever be heroes?
There can be no hope in this.
So dumb. So dumb. Ugh. Alright, as long as you stun him again? No, of course not. It's such a waste. Wow, okay. Didn't want the buff, apparently. Forgot. Ah! No! You're one of my main attackers. You can't be skipping your turn, man. And now you're bleeding. See, that's what you get. That is what you get. Ow, stop it. Ugh. Fine, I'll stab this guy. Shit. Ugh, and he gets stressed out for having a good kill. No, stop. Stressing out my only unstressed one. Fucking hell. Super dumb. Alright, fine. Just fucking stab. Thank you.
Annihilated.
Yeah, everybody's getting all super pumped about that. And you, Wicked Ack. Ugh, wasn't a very Wicked Ack. Oh, for God. Fucking kill him. You could stun him. Let's stun him, please. Nice. Alright, well, so the noobs are gonna come out of this okay, but they are super not pumped. Alright, just yell at them for a bit, that's good. Hopefully our other hitter actually does something about this. Nice.
Foolish horrors.
I don't have, oh, we do have some bandages. That shit. Alright, well, we're not looking great. But there's still some shit along the way that I want to see to. Alright, who's our reader here? Well, I guess Helle is gonna read it. Got a map. That really didn't help us. Oh, wait. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh, nice. Good map. Fucking great map. The best of maps. What do we got here? Alright, Helle, you may as well touch it. Just touch it.
Is lit.
Oh boy, this is going to be a hell of a final battle, I think.
Only the strength to follow it.
Please, supplies. Damn it, why can't we ever get a supplies? This is so bad. Stupid RNG. Oh, don't do it, please. Ow. Okay, she resisted both of them, so that's good. 15, 15, 13. Bile it up.
What?
Nice. Debuff them too. Oh, stop. She just like de-stressed a little bit and now she's all fucked up again. Alright, that's okay. That's okay. How much? 7 to 13. Please, please, please. Can we do it? Oh, yeah. There we go. That's what I like to see. I've spilled wine today. Please be good. Oh, 24 for a crit. Fuck yeah, look at that shit. Oh, she is back in it. I love it. Alright, that is what I fucking like to see. You know what? Let's poison him again. Fuck it. Nice. 6 damage for 3 rounds. Yeah, he's gonna be done. Yeah, fuck you, you missed. All right, what can we do? What can we do with this now? 7 to 13. 15% chance of crit. Ah? Ah? Damn. Oh, we got the low ass roll there. All right. That's fine, I guess. Yeah, fuck you. Get out of there. All right, that's all right. Can we stab to finish him off here? Oh, nice. Eat shit. Please miss. Ow. That's right. He's fine. He can take it. I probably should have left him. He was going to die anyways, but whatever. How much does he have left here? 6. All right. Well, he's done next round anyways. May as well play one more. Bang, 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 bang. At least get a good solid ack. Nice. Found some good shit at least. Ah, portrait. Victory. That's probably worth more than something here. I could get rid of my food though. Crunch, crunch. Yeah. All right. I think we should get the fuck out of here. Let's get the fuck out. Good work, Nubs. Even though you got kind of stressed. All right, good. Got some more trinkety trinkets. Everybody gets a quirk. Please be good. Stress eater. If stress above 50. Oh my goodness, please. Percent counting chance. All right, Regami, an unquiet mind. Don't care really that much about it. Off guard. Ah, damn it. Oh, he's a warrior of light though. Nice. Does he have a crystal? Or an orb? Depending on which one you go. Manic for money. I don't know if that's so bad.
The shuffling dead are silenced. We have claimed dominion over the ruins once more.
Nice. Alright, good. So the ruins are pretty clear. That's some good work to our nubs. But they need to go de-stress. My goodness, look at this. They need to go do something. So who can go pray? Can Helle, can you go pray? For 1,000? Not bad. Oh. Oh, but we could save some money. Let's save some money. Regami really needs to do something? Oh, but he won't pray. Why won't he pray? He is faithless. Oh, wow. So he needs to go to the bar. That's okay. That's okay. Who else needs to... Kosen, you can go pray, yeah? I mean, if it works for you. I got plenty of cash. Go do it. We need to get rid of some shit, though. Who's got some shit that needs to get got rid of? I got shit that I need got rid of, but I don't know if I need to go prime. Yeah, what do we got? What's like the worst of what we got? Mowbray, do you have anything to get rid of? No, none of this is really that bad. Except for automatonophobia. Ashwil, you got something bad? Calm. We should get rid of Calm. That sucks balls. Let's get rid of Calm. Yeah. There we go. And we don't... Does anybody have a disease? I don't think anybody's got a disease. We got rid of Reynolds runs the last time. So he's clean and clear. Nobody else has got a really... bad disease, huh? All right, that's probably good. That's probably good. Who needs a drink, though? Besides me. Reynold, you probably need a drink, hey? Or Regami needs a drink. Or he could go gamble. Maybe he'll freak everybody out and win some shit for us. Go for it. Life is a gamble. He's right. He's not wrong. He's not wrong. And Reynold, you can go to the bar, I guess. Yeah, that'll get everybody pretty well back up to snuff here. We can send a couple nubs, and then we'll send a couple good ones. Maybe Vupont can go out as well, and we'll send a vet with him to just kind of look after everybody, make sure they come back alive. Anybody cool coming on in? No, I've got all you. I've got all yous. Do I have any? Oh, I do have some of this, though. Ah, yeah. Plus 15% damage if in position one. That's rad. And a bloody herb. Ooh, that seems really fucking great. Bassett? Oh, yeah. Get you the bloody herb. Then we can probably sell this one. 750. And what about our leper dude? Does he have anything on him at current? Got that. Minus 3% virtue chance. Well, it doesn't fucking matter. There. Now he's all stacked up and ready to go. Oh yeah, who leveled up that we can get shit for? Probably everybody who I sent off to go de-stress and detox and whatever, right? Anybody get to level 2 without getting a weapon or an armor upgrade here? No, huh? All right. How much will it take to upgrade our blacksmithy there? Oh, wow, that's expensive. No wonder. Shit. 32 and 30. Fuck. Are you serious? Woo! All right, maybe not for a while. How about our guild? That's slightly cheaper. But still well outside of my means right now. Oh, excuse me. All right, so let's go. We got lots of cash. Let's go. All right, can some of our nubs take on a boss, do you think? Send our antiquarian. And we'll send our leper in position one because he likes that, right? Yeah, he sure does. We could send Vupont. Oh, he likes position two. All right. And how about, do we have a ranged fighter amongst us who likes position 3? Bassett likes position 3. Do we have another nub that would like position? No, we're out of nubs now. Like, the nub is either getting their shit taken care of or doing something else. So let's send Bassett. Bassett's kind of like the veteran of the group. We've got two support characters and... What's this dude? Bounty Hunter? Yeah, he's kind of a good hitter, right? He's very fast. Very quick. Quick on his feet. Alright, I think that's good. Let's go fight. Could do a scout too. Shorty one. But no risk, no reward, as the saying goes, right? Ooh, we got a thing for our Vestal. Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's do it. Fucking do it. Alright. Food, 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 food. We didn't take enough food last time, so let's take 16. 3 bandages, a key, 2 shovels. This time I'll actually use the second shovel. And I didn't bring enough torches either, so let's take 14 torches. And another herby herb. Maybe one more poison thing. Alright, that's looking nice. Let's go.
Prying eyes had become a nuisance along the old road, and so I undertook to receive my most curious deliveries by way of marine shipments. A sheltered jetty was accessible by a narrow stone stair off the back of the manor, and a discreet system of pulleys could hoist even the heaviest prizes up the rock face
hoist.
From a securely tied dinghy below.
Dinghy. Alright, is that good? Alright, that's
good. The poor devils.
Damn.
Chained and drowning for eternity.
That's not creepy at all. Alright. Ooh, this is looking like a big ass dungeon. Like a big ass dungeon. Let's go to this one first. Hope for the best. Hopefully we have a little bit more surprises this time around. Oh, who wants to touch that fish? Bassett, you want to touch that fish? Go touch that fish. It's a tarp! And he's bleeding. No, he's not. Well, it's a good start. Really good start. And it's a tarp! Got off with 2 damage. Traps. God damn. Wait. And bad speed.
And thirsting for blood.
That wasn't great. Oh, and it's an empty ass room. Alright. This was a worthwhile trip. Good work, everybody. Wow, she's actually kind of stressed already. Well, she did just get like chomped by a trap, so I guess I can't really blame her that much. We're gonna stay well lit because I am a little coward.
Another mariner, another misfortune.
Ooh, this is the poison one, right? No effect. Fuck. Eh? Yeah, there we go. Alright. I should have used it on her. Oh well. Alright. So the pool takes the anti-venom. How we doing otherwise? Let's go. Go into that room. Eh? Supplies? Damn it. Never supplies. Alright. That's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Oh dear. Alright. What can we do here? 6 to 12. 6 to 12. Uppercut to stun. Seems like a good choice considering these bastards. Bam! Eat shit. Good. Puts that guy nice up in front. What a bitch. What a bitch defending everybody. Alright. Let's give him a little bit of plague back there too. Fuck you. Oh, we could give Festering Vapors to one of these fuckers. Let's give Festering Vapors to this dude. That was a Shoryuken, wasn't it? It's like quarter circle forward. Why? Ow, Jesus, 9. Fuck you, man. All right. Chop. Wait, 13 to 26? Fucking chop him up. Holy balls, that dude. Sure you can. There. You happy? Oh yeah, nice. Good miss. Alright, can we collect the bounty on this pitch? How much? 1 damage. And that's gonna do 2 to 4? So 6 to 12. Here we go. Ha! Ah, nice! That'll do well enough. I do it every time I use that move. Careful what you wish for, my friend. I may just do that. How are we doing poison?
4 damage.
Ah! Awesome. Do it. Fucking do it. Poison him again. Oh, they are so dead. Oh. Oh, no. That didn't kill him enough, did it? Please miss. Damn, he's like, what? What you got, man? All right. Healing vapors on this dude. Only for one, but that's all right. The OG version of... The OG version is the only version I know. Oh, wow. Look at that. Heal self for 7? Fuck. Yeah, do it. I mean, they're going to get poisoned to death anyways. Awesome. Back in it. Yeah, eat shit. All right, how about we finish this off with a good Shoryuken?
Shoryuken!
Perfect.
I do a good perfect, don't I? Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a rare Antique. Perfect. I was looking for one of those. And some good months. Alright, let's hit the offshoot here. This might be a waste of time. Open that box. Nice. More heirloomies. Hunger? Everybody's hungry? Fine. Eat some food. There you go. Everybody's okay. Well, it's getting kind of dark, though. Torch it up. Supplies? Yes! Finally, supplies. All right. Only 12. 5 to 10 with 11.5 crit percent, huh? Oh, 14.5, though, because he's buffed or what? Oh, because it's probably a surprise, right? Oh, I'm sorry, supplies. Should we do it? 7 to 13. That's a good chance. It's a good chance. Let's do it. Let's do it. Can he do it? Ah, only 9. Fuck. That was a good try, though. Fester the fuck out of this dude here. Maybe we might be able to kill him, actually. Do it. 1, and hopefully he gets poisoned for 2. Ah, only 1 damage, though. All right, plague the fuck out of these dudes. Oh, it's so good. Oh, one of them missed. That's right. All right, we can just chop the shins, dude. 9 to 18, you better get a fucking at least mid-level roll. No, come on. God damn it. Don't do it. Ow, he's like, what? What you got? Love that fucking pose. So good. Yeah, fuck you, you missed. Don't do it. Yeah, see what? Come at me, bro. Oh, I love it so much. Yeah, wow. All right, this is a good fight. This is a good fight. Everybody's got the shit going on for him. Ah, he missed. Boo. Ah, they love their blanket fire. Damn it, that was a little bit more bad. All right, that dude's gonna die. Can we fester the fuck out of this dude, perhaps? Nice. Eh? Damn. All right. Dude at the front is getting hit pretty hard. So let's, can we hook and slice that dude? We can. Fuck you. Eat shit. Oh, he's resisted bleed? What? 20% he resisted that shit. That's so dumb. All right. Let's get all healed up. It's fine.
Slowly.
Yeah. What you got? What these dudes got now? Collect that bounty. Nice.
Confidence.
Oh, wah wah. Beautiful. And another Antique. Alright. Alright, everybody came out pretty well on that one. Oh, supplies? Damn it, why did we get supplies? Boo! Ugh. Crap, having the antiquarian out front is probably not super good. And I don't like this guy. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna sure you can. Ah, nice. Yeah, fuck you. No, stop with the stress wave. I don't need the stress. Oh shit, I did forget that this was a boss one. Oops. That's alright. Plague him up. Nice. All right, we need people up to the front here. Okay, we can move back too. There we go. That's what I was looking for. What? What you got? 9? Hardly a scratch. Ow! Fuck. Ow. Stop it. Alright. Alright, what you got? Stress? No, stop. Alright, good. Good dodge. Good dodge. I wanted to send the rest of my nubs out, and my antiquarian was one of my nubs, so... Let's take it as they come, I guess. It wasn't an accident. I sent the nubs out on purpose, but I kind of forgot this is a boss one. But that's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's all right. What are we doing with this here? I kind of want to kill this dude. It's going to be a problem. 6 to 12 with 11.5 to crit, huh? And we got a 7. That's garbage. That's super garbage. All right. Can we move back? Yeah, let's move back. Emboldening vapors. However, I would much rather stun this one. Oh, I can't. But he's stun resistant. So I'd rather stun... stun this dude. Fuck him. Oh, cool. And he's at the front, too. Alright. So chop this motherfucker. Chop, chop! Oh, 26. What a hit. What a hit. Okay, fine. You can guard him all you want, man. Doesn't matter. Don't fucking... Yeah! Alright. I was kind of worried about that dude, but it's fine. He's stunned. He'll be dead on the next one. Finish him! Oh, and it could stun him, too. Oh, no. Versus stunned. Damn. Damn. I'll finish him for 3. Nice. That's good, good work. Alright, so he's going to take 4 on his next turn, and he's got N. Damn it. Unless. Can we poison him even harder core? Only for 5 though. Oh, 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 oh. Oh no. What can I use that on? Oh, on yourself. Okay, oops. Duh. Intimidate? No, it's not gonna work. Alright, let's just heal up then, I guess. That dude will get another turn, but it's fine. Maybe he'll waste it. Oh, no, he won't. Oh, what a shit. What a shit. Eat poison, bitch. Now he's done. Oh, yeah. There we go. That's good. Whoa, that's a lot of gear.
Seize this momentum.
Nice.
Push on to the tasks.
Alright, that's good. What do we got here? Unholy, but I don't have a holy water, so no, we're not touching that. We ain't touching that shit. We've learned our lesson, sort of. I really wish you could just kind of quick travel back to revisited rooms. That's what I wish. But what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Sometimes you just got no choice. Got no choice. Ooh, who likes touching sacks around here? Ravenite, you wanna touch that sack? Go touch that sack. Yeah. Good sack touching. Ooh. Got a pack. Who wants to fondle that pack? We got a map. Awesome. Okay, we got an empty room. Got another empty room. Got some batools. And we got some batools. That's a good map. It's getting kind of dark. Get freaked out a little bit. A little freaky. One more. Oh, who has got the trappy sense here? 60, 90, 80, 60. All right. Viewpoint. Nice. Okay. Our trap rolls have been pretty fucking good. Why don't you go open that box too? You're on a roll. Ah. Emptied up. Empty ass room. Oh, that's right. I can camp somewhere too. Nice. Good scout. Okay, that's an empty room there. We might camp at maybe the intersection here. and hope for the best. Please, supplies. Damn it. Guess what?
Sure you can.
Nice. There we go. That's what I like to see. Don't. All right, good. Kind of want to fester this. No, what else can we do? Can buff. Man, the antiquarian really can't do shit. Except fester shit. All right. Well, give a little buff here. Don't do it. Damn it. All right, it's okay. Let's shit. Ooh, wait a minute. Hit embolden? Or we could stun? What's up, Sret Lamadnar? Random letters backwards. How you doing? Took me a minute to figure that out. I am not ashamed to admit. Okay, let's see here. Oh, all right. How you doing? You got on the rename train too, huh? So should I call you one over the other? Do you care? Do you prefer? What am I doing? I should be doing something here. What am I doing? Let's give it a Noxious Blast on this dude. Wow, that's a good Noxious Blast. 5 damage per round, though. Maybe I shouldn't even bother wasting my goddamn thing on that. Oh, in the face. Either way, all right. I get you. All right, let's just finish them. Whatever, it's fine.
Give them no quarter.
Heal for one. Oh boy. Nice. Have your one heals. You're welcome. Oh boy. All right, plague it up. Probably should have done that first. Oh wow, for 4. His plague is getting really super strong. Okay, good. I want to heal this dude. Too bitter? Oh man, come on. What you bitter about, man? It's no date. Well, no, Mondays are days to be bitter. That's acceptable, I guess. Oh, nice. Crit heal for 2. There we go. All right. Collect the bounty. Oh.
As the fiend falls,
it worked.
Faint hope blossoms.
Nice. All right. Good. Wow, yeah. I guess the antiquarians really do buff your gold carriage. Yeah, we'll stick with carriage. That's fine. Are we on our way to a battle? Yeah, we're on our way to a battle. We want our trapper dude or our hunter dude to disarm that trap, yeah? Nice. Good work. Touch that pack. Got some looty loots. Ooh, lots of looty loots. Including a journal page. My fears are confirmed. Torch doused by an errant spray of seawater. We were ambushed. Strange fish-like hominids. Nice. $20 word there. Good work. In the sudden darkness, pitch of the torch caught quickly, and I glimpsed scaly appendages swinging crude weapons, glistening and barbed. It won't last long with our torch rekindled. Alas, one bit me on the neck before I gutted it. The wound stings and ugh. Ew. Yeah, that's kind of gross. That's a little gross. Alright, we got a battle coming up. Oh, we're still going to have just barely enough to hopefully get some supplies here. Ah? Ah? Damn it. Never. Never need supplies. Never get supplies when you need them. F. What are you going to do, I guess? What are you going to do? Oh, guess what it's time for? It's time for a...
Sure you can...
Oh, only one though, huh? Well, at least push him back. There you go. Don't do it. Ow. Alright, let's play grenade it up. We're gonna try to one-shot that big fuck. Because I don't want him splody-sploding all over me. 13 to 26. Alright, this has got to be a shitty roll to not get this one shot. Oramus! Oramus! Alright, that's real good! Glad that happened. It's fine. I'm glad. I'm super glad it happens. God damn it. Hey man, this is mostly RNG now. My gameplay has very little to do with it. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh good, now they're defending him. That's fucking great. Alright. Shit. Son of a bitch. Alright, we're gonna poison the fuck out of these dudes. Nice. Okay. Alright, oh, 9 damage for 3 rounds. Oh, those dudes are so dead. 8 damage, he's done in the next one. Oh, wow. Ooh, he is really hurting. That's not great. And I don't have a proper healer, so... What's his dodge like, though? 15. He's already got pretty... Well, no, 10. Fuck. Alright. Invigorate. Oh, that's a party! Fuck, I keep forgetting that's a party-wide buff. God damn. All right. What's the chances here? 6 to 12 with a crit. 9 is Midland. Ah, damn it. If I had known this dude was going next, I should have just... All right. Just finish him. I don't want to deal with that garbage. Good shot, though. Please miss. Ah! Fuck! Palpable. Wow, that's garbage. All right, well, please don't bleed him. He's bleeding. He is now at death's door, and also bleeding. Vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. Ow. All right, those dudes are dead on the next turn anyways, so fucking chop them. 6, that's not great. We get a noxious blast. Can we get the antiquarian to go next, please? Yeah, fuck you. 4 damage is good. Don't. Oh, okay. Oh, this was pretty lucky. This is pretty lucky. All right. I want my healer to go next, so we can at least get him off of death's door a little bit. Jesus, this is too close. Okay, it's fine. Oh, we can get him to go next. Shall we Shoryuken the fuck out of him to finish? Well, let's do it. Shoryuken.
Success so clearly in view, or is it
all right? Ditch the fucking journal page. I don't need it. I would like some deeds though, and we need food. Come. All right, we're good. He's now not nearly as bad as he was. Tank dude is tanking though, fucking doing the good shit. Ooh, lots of battles at the road ahead. Alright, we'll probably camp after this battle, I think. We kind of need it. Kind of need it just a little bit. Alright, let's get our trap disarming expert in there. Nice, good work, Vupont. Got another sack? No, we got a pack. Good loot pack.
Packs laden with loot.
Ah, food.
Often
huh?
Low on supplies.
Oh, he's full. All right. Tank dude can have some. Oh, nice. For 3. Oh, this Dan Hamlet, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, whatever. Ah, that portrait. I'd really like to take that, but. But. Maybe we'll ditch. Those antiques are worth a lot. I need the firewood. Well, let's get rid of the herbs and take the portraits. Taking a risk and I didn't use... Wow, it's shadowy and they still got supplies, so whatever. It's fine. Should we bleed that dude? I think we should bleed that dude. Let's bleed that dude. Fuck you. Better be bleeding. Damn it. Damn it. Alright, plague him up at least. That'll be four. Nice. Four is good. Let's now buff everybody, since I figured out I can do that. And now we can choppy choppy chop. 11 to 21. Well, here's hoping. Yeah, there we go. Finally a good roll. And please don't stress my... Oh, fuck off. Please don't stress him out. And please don't bleed my only dude. Thank you. Ah, he's gonna do it again, isn't he? No, stop! And he multi-targets too. What a little bitch. Little bitch. Alright. Well, he's gonna be dead on the next one, so... Kachompy... Oh, nice. Good roll. Let's heal up a little bit. And then hopefully our dude goes next here, so he can... Nice. Eat shit. Plague Knight claims another. And let's heal, I guess. A crit heal for two, alright. That's good. Consider camping next? Nah. Nah, dude. Alright, what happens when you Shoryuken a corpse? We'll find out.
Shoryuken!
Resists a move and resists stun for some reason. Do we have another heal tech for this dude? We do not, but we do have emboldening vapors. Here. Maybe she'll go next. Would be really nice. Super good. No? Alright, that's cool too. Oh, wow. A cudgel!
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates
balls,
a
though.
Dizzying fall.
375. Is there anything worth less than that? We can get rid of our bandages. Crests. Yeah, I kind of want to take that along. But what else can I get rid of? I can't really dump much else. I mean, all this is worth a bunch. Can't duck the torches, really. Use a couple of them. Ah! I guess I could get rid of the keys. Or the shovel. No, keys. Keys are gone. Let's take that one. Gotta make a decision sometimes. You just gotta go. You just gotta go. You gotta do it. Alright, what do we got next? We got another Batul coming up next. Ah, this dude needs some health. Like, super bad. How we doing? Let's get another torch up in there. Okay, you know what? That's fine. That's fine. We should still have enough for the camp out. Okay, more air loomies. Busty busts, alright. Was there a battle on the way? Oh yeah, we're gonna have two battles right in a row. Which is, not gonna be our deal. Yes! Supplies! Alright. Can I Shoryuken the dude in the middle? I can.
Shoryuken!
Beautiful. That's perfect. That's fucking... It's the best. Invigorate. I should use my heals. Oh, I'm an idiot. That's right. So, it's okay. It's okay. The Noxious Blast, this one. That's only gonna give me six? No, four. Then chop this one. Nice, okay. F. The trinket I couldn't use on anybody. That's only for the Houndmaster. Do we have our healer going? We don't. Alright. Oh, our healer's stunned too. Fucking perfect. Perfect! Don't do it! Ow. Alright, well, he's healing. Wah! Can you critical self-heal? That would be super rad. Alright, we'll have him get the kill. Oh, no. No jade. Alright, that's fine. Okay, we've got another room battle coming up, so let's give it a go. Give it a little risky risk. Please, supplies. Damn it. Oh, no, it's that dude, too. Alright, well, guess what we're doing?
Sure, you can!
Please push him back. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, don't accuse my plague doctor of anything. He hasn't done nothing wrong. Little shit. Okay, it's all right. It's all right. It's all right. So what do we got here? What do we got? Let's play a grenade. Damn, that's some strong ass plague. I love it. It's so super good. Don't. Ow. Oh, if I have the antiquarian do shit, we'll open shit. That'll be better. I didn't know that. All right. Choppy chop. 11 to 21. You best fucking do this, my friend. No! Damn it! Why? Why you gotta tease me like that? It's so dumb. Fucking can't hit the dude that's right in front of him. Ugh. And I just got rid of my only bandage. Shit. That's not great. That wasn't a great series of decisions there. Ah, fucking. Damn it. Dingity dang damn it. All right, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's really fine. All right, do need some heals. Critical heal for two. Nice, good work. Flag it up. Please to get the blights. Nice. This dude's dead on his next one. This dude's gonna be severely damaged. I guess we could Shoryuken this dude too. But I'd much rather just one shot him, hopefully, with this guy. So let's do clip. Nice. That's a good hit. Nice. Eat shit. Oh, don't bleed this dude, please. Thank you. Now, all right, this is your second chance, my friend. Thank you. Thank you. All right, don't bleed him. Nice. Yeah, what you got? Come at me, bro. That pose is so good. I like it. All right, slice and dice. And healy heals. I wish that cured bleed. That would be really nice if it did. It does not. And we could actually just plague the fuck out of this dude, and he's gonna die from poison anyways, right? 12 damage. Ah, the stacking on that is amazing. Alright, that's super good. Plague Knights knows where it's at. Alright, what does this do now? Purge evil and restore purity. And insidious killer. So if I do this, he's buffed, but he doesn't do... Ah, it doesn't debuff him, though. Or... It doesn't debuff his debuffs. What I was going for. All right, let's scout it out. Let's see where we're going. Where are we headed? It's like we're going this way. And of course, the fucking final boss battle is way at the end. All right. Camp it up, everybody. Camp it up.
Huddled together.
Nice. That was worth vulnerable. It. Rats super worth it. All right. Who's got what? Who can do what? Resupply. No. Curious incantation. 50% stress for yourself only. That's dumb. Ooh, the cure. Nice. Experimental vapors. Oh, okay. What else we got? Pep talk? This is how we do it. Oh, God. Scout ahead? No. God, none of these are really that fucking great, are they? Ah, however, that gets the stress off of everybody. Ah, man, a lot of these are not great, but that's fine. He can do his reflection, I guess. That works. Nice. All right, that might actually be really good. That's probably a good idea. All right, wound care on this guy, since he needs his bleeding taken care of. Oh, maybe I should have done that first. Eh, what are you gonna do? It should make you feel much better. Alright, what else can we do here? Get a pep talk. Oh, but. Yeah, do it. Nice. All right, we got our two heavy hitters just ready and fucking raring to go. Please, no ambushes. Oh, God damn it. Why are you freaking everybody out, Stubbins? Please, thank you. Oh my goodness. Please. Alright, we got at least three battles ahead of us, so let's go. Hope for the best. Hope for the best, get some supplies. Eh? Yes! Alright, that's what I like to see. We got tensies. 6 to 12, can we do it? Ah, yeah, there we go. That's what I like to see. A bold move. Oh, wow, that is some... That's a wicked buff right there. But let's do the plague shit. At least get 5 damage on him. I should put 6 maybe plus another one. Though I'd much rather get healed. Alright, and then choppy chop.
No!
Damn it! So dumb. Oh, now we're getting super stressed again. That's not great.
What?
Oh yeah, good. Let's not get heroic. Let's fucking freak out. Are you serious? No. So dumb. Alright, well, having her stunned is fine. It's not that big a deal. Alright, fine. Fucking choppy chop, please. Ugh. Oh, and he's gonna heal him too. Alright. Ah, damn it. No. Stop it. Please don't stun him. Okay, good. Alright, you want some of this? Let's have some. Have some more plague. Plague on your plague. And thank you for hitting him the second fucking time. Does he have a debuff on his accuracy for first round? Is that what's going on here? Is that what's happening? Is that why he's being an idiot?
But a victory,
nonetheless. No. No. What the fuck? Like, what's his base accuracy at? That doesn't tell me. Ah, damn it.
Ah.
Yeah, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Alright, so Antiquarian checking out shit, so she's gonna go touch a fish. I don't know if that did anything. She's gonna go touch that box. It was empty. Oh, really? They have lower accuracy the way it stands? That's dumb. That's dumb and stupid. Hmm. That's alright. That's alright. Please, supplies. Please, supplies. No! Why are we not getting the supplies? That's so dumb. Alright, fuck you. Sure you can! Oh, man. Alright. And the plaguey plagues. God, that's so good. I love it a lot, actually. And he's stunned, so he can't move. Please don't stress out my tank. Stop it. No. No, don't do it. Alright. Buff everybody up. Don't bleed him. Alright, thank you. Don't bleed him. Alright, thank you. Okay. Alright. Oh, that's right. The base accuracy is 80. That's dumb. Alright. Can we do it? Thank you. Fucking finally. Fucking finally here. Alright. Alright. Shall we hook and slice to make sure this dude actually dies? I think that's probably a smart idea. How much does this dude have? He's got 5. Ah! I guess if I double poison with this dude, with these dudes, they'll be done anyways, right? So let's not waste our turns. 7's not great. Alright. Just finish him. It's fine. Please let my plague dude go next. Yes! Yeah, they are done. They are fucking done. Can my antiquarian go? No? Alright, that's fine. Oh, look at that shit.
As victories mount.
Okay, who's got it? Somebody's got an empty slot, right? Yeah. What is that? A warrior's bracer. Oh, for melee skills. Any of my melee fighters got an empty slot? No? Everybody's up there? What else is all full? All right, we can at least sell it when we get back. And we might just have to leave those behind. Although, how much are these? 375? Oh, do we get more gold for shit when we've got an antiquarian too? That's actually pretty rad. I kind of want those. I want those just a little bit. Just a little teeny tiny bit. And I will have a lot of gold, so... Alright, fuck it. Oh. Oh. 250 each, though. Fuck it. Alright. Alright, please tell me there's not another battle on the way. Alright, we're good. We're fucking good. We're gonna kick the shit out of whatever this is. The sodden crew, or whatever the fuck. Let's go. We'll use the last of our torchy torches. Ooh, ooh, ooh! I have a shovel. I think. Yeah.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
All right, we'll get rid of this last shovel then. I don't think I'll need it. I hope that's not another fucking chesty chest with it. Okay, it's just a sack. It's just a sack. Ooh. Nice. All right, let's use our last couple torches. Just use it. Jesus. Give me no back chat. All right. Oh, please tell me we're going to get the supplies on this. Please, please, please. Oh, 100. That's not good. Oh, and they get two turns. Oh, no. No, please don't fucking please. All right, let's move him back because I want the damage boost on this dude. Plague this shit up. Eat it, please. All right, buff everybody. And, oh, how much? 14. Oh, he's only got the 5 to 10 though, really? Oh, he's got super good protection. That's the problem. All right, well, I don't want to waste my heavy hitter on him, so 16 each shit. Please don't. Ow. Okay, oh, he's bleeding. That's fine. That's fine. Ow, don't. No, what's this? Oh, you are a jackass. Don't. Oh, what's that? That's the look bad. Oh no, he can't move. Oh, that's really bad. Oh, and the, I mean, it's not blighted now anymore. Oh, that's dumb. All right, fucking eat shit. Damn it, no. Oh, that's really bad. He's my heavy hitter too. Oh no. Oh wait, what's this? Immobilized. So what does that mean exactly? What does that mean? I'm guessing it means I can't do shit. So if I can't do shit, may as well just heal. Or maybe it just means he can't move, which is fine also, but I want to keep him kind of full. Don't. Ow. Stop it. No, stop bleeding him. Ouch. Oh no. No, and of course he's fucking freaking out. Where are the heroes? Where are the heroes when we need them? All right, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's all right. Why did he heal? Oh, did I miss something? I missed something, I think I missed something. All right, 4 damage. We can do 6 to 12. That should be enough. Well, maybe not right now, but whatever. Ugh, all right, buff everybody, please. Don't fucking ow. Everybody's bleeding. No, don't. Don't, please don't pull him forward. Fuck, no. Oh no, gotta back up. Son of a bitch. All right, let's at least get rid of this dude, or try to get rid of him at least. All right, he should be good. Fuck you. All right, we're gonna buff everything. Don't stop. Ow, so dangerous. Yes, okay, we got one out of there. Fuck you. Okay, good. Good dodge. Good dodge. Stop. Why? All right, well, he's pulling him forward. That's okay. That's all right. And we can't. Oh, what? Now that dude's back? Oh, fuck off. Eat it. Son of a bitch. All right. No. All right, good dodge. Good dodge. I don't like these guys. I don't like them at all. Can we Shoryuken this dude to the back?
Shoryuken!
Damn it. Resisted the move. At least he's stunned, though. Ugh. Okay. Bloody resist. Oh, you're fine. How much? 4? Oh my god. All right. Yeah. It's okay. It's okay. Everything's fine. Alright, he's got 7 left, though. Stop! Oh my goodness, please. Okay, resisted move. That's good. That's good. That's good. I want this dude poisoned. Bastard. Okay, that's good. Don't fucking... Alright, good. Just miss. Alright, I want to move this guy back so my dude has like full fucking reign here. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. Everything's fine. She's fine. She's fine. Please miss. Please miss. Ow. He's gonna die in his next turn anyways. It's fine. Yeah, eat it. He did something at least. Ow. Oh no, he's... Oh, that's what's happening. Don't fucking... Yeah, alright. I don't want to know what Mutiny does, so as long as he keeps missing. Oh, why did that dude get healed now, too? What a shit. Alright, damage it up. Please, fucking stop freaking out and kill. Just kill. Ah, that was so bad. Yes. You think you're the only one with a fucking bleed attack? Aw, oh, he didn't bleed. What a shit. Ugh. No, stop. Ow. Oh no, she might die.
A hand's breadth from becoming unwound.
She might die. She really might die. I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna risk just using her to buff from here on out. Because my dudes need the dodges. This dude needs to die as well, please. Fucking... Oh. Oh, he might fucking get a heart attack, though, before... Oh, shit. Why is this dude not dying? Good, all right. Get wrecked. Shit. So dumb. Please don't. Oh no. Oh, there goes one. Alright, 18's a good strike. Yeah, poison fucker. Don't. Please miss. What does that do? -5 to crit. That's okay. Stop. Alright, this dude needs to die like immediately. I cannot leave him alive. Eat shit. 5 is not great. And this dude needs to stay poisoned because I want to keep doing passive damage. There we go. Nice. Ow, please. All right. Please. How much? 5 to 9 and he's got 9. Ah, crappity. May as well just do this. 17's pretty good. He's going to die on his next one. Eat shit. Ugh. All right. Oh no, we lost so much. We've lost so much. Ah, crappity. Oh no. Alright, well. Get rid of our food. Ah, those two aren't that great. This one's probably better. Shit. Oh, it's so much money. I'm just gonna leave that other crap. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh my goodness. Whew. That was a bad battle. This was really bad. All right, so we lost our antiquarian. That's okay. That's okay. She did not die in vain. She buffed everybody up. Please be good. Ah, damn it. Ah, damn it. All right, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
A beacon of golden hope.
But, like, all our dudes need to go fucking chill forever. And we checked off another boss, so fuck everything. Oh good, he's now a bad gambler. But he's no longer hopeless, and he's de-stressed. And he's sworn off liquor, which is fine. We got less stress, no longer selfish, less stress, no longer calm. DuPont is now level 2, which is super good. Let's go get him equipped. With all the good shit. Botterell can't quite do that because he's not like there yet. And we lost our antiquarian. So whatever. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Who are we gonna equip? DuPont, right? DuPont. Bam. Boom. We can't upgrade anything else here, right? Ooh, pretty close there though. Damn. 9 and 12. Maybe we can do something about that. There we go. Alright, so we lost an antiquarian and no antiquarians incoming. Alright, nope. Don't need anybody else then. Alright. Bassett, you need to go take a little chill. Have some chill. Go meditate or something. Botterell will not do anything of the sort. I guess he'll go do that. That's fine. How about the bar? Bassett, you want to go have a little drink? A little drinky drink. Just kind of chill for a bit. Who was our third? DuPont is our third. And he won't do that. Because... he will only flagellate. But we got plenty of money, so it doesn't matter. Can we upgrade that? No. That's right. Boom jams. Woof. That's rough. That's some rough ass shit. Alright, so do we have anything for our dudes to use here? We've got a lot of shit. Our Vestal. Picard. 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 Yes. Yes. Minus 10% stress, which is great, plus 33% healing, which is awesome. Fucking heal up. She's super slow now, but that's all right. It's okay. A treasure charm, plus 15% to heal. Who else has got a heal? Halle, you got a heal, right? Halle, excuse me, Halle. Get that diacritic. He's actually doing okay there. Who else, like, needs some shit? What else do we have? A cudgel. Cudgel, so our huntsman. Our houndmaster, whatever. Same thing. Adnell. Cudgel. 40% stun skill chance, I like that. Who else? Grave robber. Ashwil. Plus 2 speed. Nice. I like that. What else we got? Just a common one. Anybody else need anything? I think everybody else is full up because I got smart and equipped them. Oh, no. Dirjardine. But I don't think she has any healing skills, does she? No. How about somebody else then? I'd almost rather give the extra super buff healing to Picard here. Just because it seems more worthwhile. There we go. So now we've got a plus 48%. This is super good. All right. May as well sell this one too. How much? 125, sure, why not? What else do we have? Anything? Yeah. All right, so we're good there. Everybody is beefed up and ready to go. Ooh. 15,000, and I got lots of money. Lots of money. Oh, hero.
Idol, amulet, or lucky charm. The 17. Simplest object can be a talisman against evil.
All right, what else does this dude have? He's got the flash powder thing, I know. Oops. And the stalwart buckle. Eh. Maybe I won't spend it on that. Plus 10%, plus 10 damage. Minus 20 stun resist. What was this? Plus 4 crit to melee. Oh, so that's for melee stuff. Minus 1 speed. Damn. Plus 4% to crit seems really fucking great. Although I could replace the buckle with that, I guess. That might be a more worthwhile trade. Let's do that. Since we got the cash, let's do it. Just fuck everything. Get rid of this. And buy this. Boom. All right, now he's super ready. He's super ready to go. Crits are up. Bleed is up. Speed is down a little bit. That's okay. Oh, Halle can get our get some buff it up. Bam, boom. Oh yeah. Okay, that's better. Oh, Reynold as well. Boom, bam. All right, anybody else? Oh, Ragami. Boom, bam. All right. Anybody else? Anybody else level 2 that needs little bumpy bumps to their weapons and the armor? Nope. We're good. We still got plenty of cash left over. Okay. Well, not the best of boss fights. But not terrible. Not terrible. So you have a purple outfit in his color palette. That is a good question. How do I change color palettes? How do I do that? Oh, here. Oh, ha. Well, that's sort of purplish. That's sort of purplish as well. There we go. Is that purplish enough? I am not ready for the darkest dungeon. No, hell no. Are you serious? No. No. All right, what else we got here? We got a skirmishy. That one's really more for the noobs, though. We've only got one noob. Two noobs, I guess. Kosen's a noob. And this one's kind of a newbie one as well. Is she ready to go? She's kind of clumsy. But I think she's like super ready, though. Yeah? Just take her along. She could be our tank on this one. Why don't we send Ashwil as well? She's number 3. We could send our healer. She's now super buff with her healing skills. And we could send... Is Adnell good for number 2? Adnell is perfect for number 2. Alright, that's looking like a good crew right there. Mowbray is kind of itching for action too, though. So maybe he'll be next. He will be next, I think. All right, let's go. We're doing a skirmish? Let's do it. Okay. This is a shorty one, I think. So let's only take a stack of food. We'll take a few bandages. couple keys, a stack and change of torches. That should be good enough. Where's this one going, by the way? Oh, the cove. Is there poison in the cove? No, I don't think so, right? It's more the eldritch. The eldritch and the unholies. So maybe medicinal herbs? Nah. Okay, everything else is looking good. Oh, and the unholy, though. So let's take a couple holy waters, just in case.
These salt caverns,
blah, blah, blah.
They must be flushed out.
All right. It's good scouting right straight off the bat here. Touch that pack. Get a map. Feh. Cosine is unimpressed. Wow, that's one hell of a map. I like that. Super good. There's a trap coming up here, though. So be careful who's got the trappy sense. Nice. 100%. 100%. Bam. How long at any percent speedrun of Darkus Dungeon would take? You know, that's a good question. I'm sure somebody did it. Someone probably did it. 3,500 gold, all right.
For a task well performed.
Empty room. Something odd. Oh shit! What did the coral do? It was unsettling, right? It stressed the fuck out of people. Holy water. Damn. All right, well, I'll touch it anyways. Oh, damn it. But we dodged. All right, good. Like, oh shit, here it comes. Oh man. Super good. Super good at this game. Herbs. I didn't bring any herbs. That's too bad. All right, does somebody have a stun? Stun this big fucker? I don't think so. Nope. Oh no, he's got his, that's right. So hopefully he goes first. Okay, what else we got? We got 12. Throne dagger, 6 to 13. Can we do it? Oh, with the crit. Yeah, we can. All right, he's got the cudgel. Bash him over the head, fuck you. 6 to 12, oh boy, can we do it? Oh, I can't, because he's too far away. Oh, is he fat enough to take up two slots? Is that what this is about? Oh, yeah. Nice. That's right, I didn't notice that. That's actually kind of funny. Wicked Ack. Dazzling Light, can we stun this motherfucker? Nice, perfect. That was a perfect round. Good work, everybody. Eh? Oh, only 5 that time. Come on, man. All right. Chompy chomps. Please bleed. Thank you. Only 1 damage, though, huh? Nice. There we go. The healer gets a kill. Wicked Ack. Oh, only 7. Now, if this dude misses, this will be perfect. Damn it. That's right. That's right, everything's fine. Well, maybe we can kind of orchestrate this to get me a healer in here. Guard ally, nice. Ah, damn. Well, he's gonna die in the next turn anyways, right? Because he's got 5 going for him, so fuck it. Everybody heal up. Get healed, everything's good. Nice. There we go. That's perfect enough. He was rather wide. You cannot deny that he was rather wide. You take up 2 slots on a battlefield, guess what? You're a little wide. Alright, and what was the fish all about? The fish was poison, right? Touch it anyways. There's a battle coming up? No, it's just empty ass room. Supplies. Nice. Good supplies. Wow, 4 points around. That's pretty damn good. We get a one dagger, 6 to 13, with what crit? 20% crit. Fuck. Do it. Ah, damn. Only 8. That's right. 6 to 10. Or stun. Eat shit. Wicked Ack. Nice. Only 12 though. But can we get, oh, how much for this? 5 to 11 plus minus 20% of damage. All right, do it. Nice. There we go. Get rid of that shit. I don't want him stressing my dudes out. Oh, I get stressed out anyways. Don't do it. Ow. That's okay though. That's okay. Stop. Fucking no. Oh. Stop it. All right, it's okay. All right. What we got? 6 to 10. Oh, we can do that, dude. Plus bleed, so do it. Ah, he resisted bleed. What a shit. Ow. Oh, so painful. However. Nice. Good crit. Don't. Why? Oh, why do they all get to go first? Fuck you. Okay, so let's knock that dude out. Alright, how much we got there? 24, so 11 versus 9. However, I don't want my tank up and running here. That was good. That was a good heal. Oh, we could also do a pick to the face. Awesome. Cursed Castilla. Yeah, I wanted to pick that one up.
Success so clearly in view.
50% off though, huh?
Of the light?
That may be an acquisition I need to make then. Alright, everybody's doing good, except our hunter dude is a little bit stressed. Just a little bit stressed, not too bad, not too bad. Do I have a shovel? I do have a shovel.
Mariner, another misfortune.
Touch that sack. Bam. Ooh, what was that? Swordsman Crest. Melee and minus to healing. That's fine. I mean, I don't have my Crusader do healings anyways. Make sure we got that drain before we moved into the next room here. Supplies? Damn it. Not too lucky on the good old supplies here. Ah, that might not be enough, though. Shit. Stun that motherfucker. No, don't do it. Oh, no. He's stunned now. Don't stun my warrior. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Ah. Little shit, don't do it. Thank you for dodging. All right, I kind of want to heal my dude here, but we're gonna. What should we do? 5 to 11. Eh? Only 6. Damn it. That's all right. We can poison, and then he'll be dead anyways. Okay. Good. He's gonna go. He's gonna be dead in the next round. Please. Well, you can stun her. That's fine. Not a big deal. Let's see. Alright. Pack it up. 7 to 14. Oh boy. Can we do this? You think we can do this? We could yell and we could stun. Let's do that instead. What am I doing? Perfect. I mean, it didn't damage him any, but. At least stopped him from doing his splode. And we can heal here for 6, which isn't super great, but whatever. That dude will die on the next turn. Yeah, eat shit. And then we can chompy chomp. Guarantee next hit'll kill. Oh, and he's bleeding too. Nice. How about we do party heal? Nice! Threes across the board. Brilliant. Okay. Chop, please. Thank you. Now this dude is gonna be a little bit... Eh, don't bleed. Nice. Nice miss, you shit. Alright. Alright. Kick to the face. 1-1? Really? Oh no. Okay. 4-9. Eh, alright. Pick to the face! That was really more the chest, but whatever. It's fine. Nice. Now he's bleeding. Then curse slice. That was a bad hit, kinda. And can we get one more heals? No, we should probably just end him. 3-7. Oh boy. For 5. Damn it. That's one short, isn't it? Oh, that's so dumb. Please miss whatever you're gonna do here. Okay, good. Damn it, I should have healed then. Alright, let's just heal him. Let's get back in there. Does he lose stress from that too? No. That's dumb. Alright, just because I like being vindictive, fuck you. Oh boy. Push on to the tasks. That's a good fight. Everybody's all full up. Very little stress. This is some good work. Alright, we gotta double back. Oh, hunger. Have some food. Kind of a waste, but that's alright. Can we get supplies on this one? No. Ugh, so dumb. Oh, at least he got poisoned. About to say, if he doesn't fucking get something out of that. No, stop. Stop stressing out my Mad Max-esque total badass here. So dumb. Alright, who do we take care of here? I think we take care of the fishman. Or we do this. Nice. Okay, that works. And hopefully she goes next. Of course she doesn't. Ow. Stop that. No, why do they both get to go next? Fuck you. Alright, but that's okay, because you know why? Because eat shit, that's why. Do a little healsy heals here. That should do most of, if not all. Pretty close. Now that gives us an extra fucking turn. So, pick to the face. 6-13 on either of them. Crunch, nice, good high roll. Rah, 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 rah. Beautiful. Wicked Ack, there we go. Alright, everything's looking real good here. Chances of him getting a turn before all four of my dudes. Pretty slim. Pretty slim. Hopefully my hunter or my grave robber goes first because she's super fast. Kick to the face! Alright, beautiful. What I like to see.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Yeah, whatever. A puzzlingly ancient sculpture of dizzying implication. Alright, who's the smarty pants in our group? She looks smart, she's carrying a book. Do it. Nice. Awesome. What do we got? Nice. We got a little positive perk there. Alright. Alright, this time we're gonna actually defuse this one. Get our hunter in on that. Or our houndsman. Houndmaster, excuse me. Houndmaster. Chew. Damn it. Oh, that's right. We can. Oh, nice. Please get us the surprised. Yes. Okay, it's looking good. It's too bad I don't have any multi-target attacks here. But that's okay. That's okay. Although, I think the. Can't the Hounds Rush, like, do multis sometimes? 10 is pretty solid. Not bleeding though. That's all right. Yelp.
Ah!
Give us a little bit extra time to deal with this motherfucker. Alright, judgment 5 to 11. Nice, there we go. At least get one of them out. Don't do it. Ow. Crunchy crunch there. Poison on this dude, so he'll die next turn for sure. Oof. Okay. How much for our Wicked Act? Only 6 to 12. Why the fuck is that so bad? Other skill. Oh, because I debuffed myself. That's why. I'm an idiot. Not realize that that would happen. All right. Well, let's guarantee a kill, I guess. Or not, because you can't hit shit. She also... Oh, she's not debuffed on accuracy. What the fuck? Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Get some heals in there. Thing's fine. Alright, let's get some pick to the face. Nice. 13 is solid. Wow. Crunch, good crit. Justice, de-stress everybody, that's good. One last hit, huh? And of course, it's the fucking highest ass roll he can get. What a bitch. Alright, let's get some heals in there while we can do it. Oh, are you serious with that? Fucking... How does a dog miss? How does a good dog miss? That was the quest, huh? No, I want to fight that final battle. And I want what's in this chest. It's tarped. Okay, good. I want that final battle. I want whatever's in the rest of these. No, don't. No, I wanted to use... Don't use the shovel, you idiot. Compulsive. Yeah, eat some food, I guess. Doesn't matter, really. Touch a sack. You didn't want to touch that sack. You weren't compulsive about the sack. Nice. Good surprise for our last one here. Six to 13 only. Oh, we could. Only a 10. Fuck. All right. Well, what are you going to do? Let's give us another turn. Yarg! Alright, get that dude out of there. Actually have our healer do some damage. Nice. Alright, this should be a perfect fight. Pick to the face, please. Only 6? That's unfortunate. Onrush that dude. Oh, what? Please at least bleed him. No? Nah, that's dumb. About a wicked ack. Only a 6. Yes, fucking lowest ass roll I could get. That's great. Really doesn't matter since this is the last fucking battle, but it's still kind of dumb. Ouch. Doesn't really matter. Nice. Wow, that's a good party heal. Nice crit to finish it off. Beautiful. Everybody is super unstressed. That was a pretty good one. Victory. Pretty good.
But a victory nonetheless.
All right. Holy water, I guess. Doesn't really matter. Let's take the Cresty Crests. 15 gold versus 250. All right. Well, you know what we're doing. And that is the extent of this level. So fuck off.
The pungent odor abates.
Time. Moderate amount of gold. Some good things going on. Not a whole lot in the old trinket department, but we should at least get our noob up to level 2 plus a quirk. We'll only visit the brothel. Oh boy. On guard. Nice. That's great. That's fucking good. Ashwheel, what you get? Eldritch Hater, good. Picard, tough. Nice. All right. Fucking take all of that shit. It's really good.
Interest and obsession.
All right. Well, it's getting kind of late, so let's get everybody all equipped and ready for next time, and then we'll call it a night. No stress, no stress, stress, no stress. Level 2. That was a fucking great... That was a good dungeon for us. Oops, actually go into the, not the guild. Actually, the guild, since I can get everything upgraded. What else we got? But I can only take 4 for each one, right? So which one do I never ever use? Oh, that looks rad as fuck. There's a multi-target. Oh yeah, we'll take that. Bim boom bams. 8 and 21. Can we get that up? Can we get it up? Alright. Before we do anything else, though, who got the unguard? Ah, she did. That's pretty fucking good. So. How much to get that put in there? 5,000! Oh! Fuck! Alright. That better be worth it. Oh, shit, that's expensive. Alright. Well, that's fine. That's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, shit. Was she the one that just got level 2? Ah, oh, I should have gotten her more gear. That's right. However, we can do this. Trade some. What do I need? What do I need? I need deeds. How much to get some deeds? How many deeds do I need? 14. Shit. All right. Oh, that's actually really good. And that's perfect. Boom, bam. It's a good investment, I think. Anybody else need an upgrade right away? I don't think we can do anything else until we get those two squared away. Okay, that's about it. And I can't get her outfitted until next time. Anyways, so does anybody need stress relief? Nobody needs stress relief. Everybody's like super chill now. And I kind of like it. But who's in the stagecoach? Ah, we can replace our antiquarian. Nice. Luck of the draw.
Others will not go.
Oh, she comes in with full gear too. That's rad. Will not see. I like that a lot, actually. All right, can we give her some good shit then? Let's give her the Slayer Ring. And maybe the Survival Guide? Or the Camouflage Cloak. Plus 15 dodge. Offsets the Slayer Ring. Swordsman's Crest. Who's our swordsman? Oh yeah, Reynold. The dude who had the runs. What else does he have? He's got a Paralyzer's Crest. Not bad. And now a Swordsman's Crest. Does he have a healing skill? He does not. I bet he can get one at the guild though, right? Holy Lance, Inspiring Cry. Oh, his healing skill is 1? Whoopty fucking do Tarantula Town. Alright. Oh wait, there's a battle. Oh, there! Okay, that's his other one. Alright, never mind. That's still not great. Like, 2-3 still isn't great. So getting a 15% off of that is not really super bad. So let's give that to him. Take off that, put on that. -1 speed. We might actually want to give that to our antiquarian. Where the fuck she went to. Instead of... What is that? -1 speed. Instead of the camouflage cloak. That only gives me an extra 2, though. Speed is probably worth it more. I've already got the scouting whistle. Survival guide really isn't that great. Everything else is good. Can she? Or does she come? Oh, she comes with everything. Oh, that's super rad. Wow. It might have actually been more financially responsible for the other one to die. The cold calculus of Darkest Dungeon revealed. All right, everybody else is good though. Wow, that's pretty solid. Everybody's doing good work. What time is it? I kind of want to do another level, but I probably shouldn't. How many nubs we got? We got Mortimer and Botterell are pretty much the only nubs now. Everybody else is level 2. I think Dismas and Mowbray are itching for a fight. Wouldn't be bad for Regamir Reynold to go out as well. God, so why do I only get a 4-character party? All right, tell you what. If there's a shorty, we can do that one. Let's do the shorty. Here's a short one. Let's do a shorty. All right, so healer can... healer. I don't really need a healer. Like, the healer on the last one was kind of overkill because everybody was pretty full at the last one. So let's send Botterell. He's kind of a noob. Let's send Mortimer out. Mowbray is itching for a fight. He's in number 2. And I'm tempted to send Ashwil again just to get her up to level 3. But Bassett can also go to get to level 3. And he is best at number 3, right? How about Ashwil? What does Ashwil like? Ashwil also likes number 3. All right, well, let's send... I like Bassett. Let's send Bassett out. We'll do that. Provisioned up. Food. Shovel. Couple bandages. We'll take one more heals, one more that, and a full stack of torches. Let's go. All right, speedrun time. Let's do it. Let's fucking do it.
I knew all these paths once.
Oh, good scout.
Now they are as twisted.
Ah, damn it. Of course there's a battle over there. But I gotta explore pretty much every room anyway, so it doesn't matter. Ooh. This is a short one? Fuck, really? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Jesus. All right, well, whatever. It's fine. It's fine. All right, who wants the trappy traps? 70, 80, 60. Bassett, get in there. Nice. So literally, what did you do to disarm that? Did you just fucking kick the mushrooms over? It's kind of dumb. It's kind of dumb, but it's fine. Well, I'll allow it. I'll allow it. Oh, whoops. I should have. Oh, I didn't use it in time. Ah, these are weak ones, though. 1 to 2 plus, was it 4? It's not going to be enough. Unfortunately, he's not really a good hitter otherwise. So there's like down to 1 right away. Please do not. Oh, and then he get a crit on it? Fuck you, man. Freaking everybody out like that. So dumb. And she's stunned too, so that's great. She's probably going to poison her too. So dumb. That is so dumb. I don't like it at all. Good thing I've got some anti-venom. Should have brought some more. Oh my god. I'm just going to have to get taken to death's door like almost immediately. And I don't have a healer, do I? Because I was dumb and said, no, healers are dumb. shit. Why did I screw this up so badly? All right, whatever. Just slice and dice then. Let's just finish it. Those two are going to be dead anyways. Crush. Oh, did I hit the wrong one. I'm an idiot. All right. It's okay, I guess. It's okay. Well, stun him at least. Oh, I can't because he's too far ahead. Bitch. Oh, shit. If he... Oh, no. Oh, I think she's going to be on death's door. Oh, no. Oh, she doesn't have the heal spell. Oh, that's dumb. I guess I could at least use anti-venom. Not like that's going to help, really, but... Just make herself feel better with a stab. It's okay. It's okay. Oh, wow. That was a bad battle for her. That was really bad. Success. Can I give her food and she'll be off of death's door? Yeah, all right. Well, we got that going for us. Trick of the light. Fuck. Just got smacked up. Wow. That was bad. Wasn't super great, was it? Oh! Why was there another trap? I just came down this path. Oh good, she's poisoned again. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Should have bought more anti-poison. Okay, that's fine, I guess. I like a challenge. I do like a challenge. Looks like we're clean and clear for the next couple of rooms, though. Ugh. An eerie spider web. Can I use a thing to clear it? Damn it. Oh, I bet I use a torch to burn it, but I'm not wasting a torch.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Not like it matters. There wasn't a battle in this room anyways. This seems like a bad idea. Do we have any holy water? Don't have any holy water. We're gonna touch it. We gonna touch it. Nice. Alright. Second wind. What does that mean? Plus 10% damage if below 50%. Well, guess what we're below? 50%. Alright. Look in the tree. Damn it. If you're poisoned, well, son of a bitch. Welp. Shit. Things are not going well for old Mortimer here. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Sometimes you just gotta take a risk. Gotta take a little risky risk. She needs the heals. Alright, she's okay. She's fine. She's fine. Everything's fine. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. If they get first attack, I'm gonna be fucking pissed. Alright, how much? 5 to 7. Ah, yeah, there we go. One and done, bitch. That's what I like to see. Of course he gets one shot in there. Why do you have to attack her? Come on, man. If you poison her too, all right, good. Fuck you. Stupid shit. Stupid shit. Fucking shit ass spider. Ah, so dumb. So dumb.
And driven into the mud.
Perhaps there's something inside. Let's take a look. All right, good. Nice. Worth it. Can we get a scout, maybe? No? Jesus. All right. Let's go down here. Oh, supplies in our favor? No, of course not. Will you she was the only one that got hit, isn't she? Oh no, he missed everything. That's something at least. Alright, what are we gonna do here? Let's poison these motherfuckers. Oh, and he resisted poison, that's good. Alright. And I should have changed her skills. I think she had the heals and I didn't just equip it and I'm an idiot. All right. Our two big heavy hitters can probably take care of those two. So let's, Ooh, what shall we do? What shall we do? 2 points around and he's already at there. So let's try to take that guy out. Please miss. Thank you. All right, that's fine. That's fine. We chop him up. 9 to 18. If you get a fucking 9 through 12, I'm going to be very disappointed in you, Boterel. All right. 12 is fine. 12 is good. And if you could, please. 8's not good enough, man. Mowbray. 8 is not good enough. Fucking poison, you little shits. Don't please miss again. I think they missed, but only one. All right, that's good. That's really good. All right, so we got 4. We got 8. He's only got 8. Fuck off. Nervous stab. Oh, yeah. Finish him. Some heals going on here. We could bellow at them. Is this a full... This is a full party thing, too. Oh, my goodness. Please. Why am I just figuring this out now? Oh, is he going to die? He's going to die. He's going to die. All right, let's heal up again. Have a few vapes. Get buff. Stab him, I guess. Just put him out of his misery. All right, there we go. I guess that was worth it.
The light, the promise of safety.
Good. There's a good scout. Another empty ass room, huh? Run out of torchy torches, though. I don't like this. Nice. Okay. Okay. Well. Okay. Got enough for that. That's good. Hopefully. Maybe once we investigate this last room, everything will be okay. That's our last torch, isn't it? All right. Oh, wants to touch sack. Nice. Good anti-cues. Oh, shit. Now we're getting super stressed. That's not good. Nice. All right. Let's get the fuck out. Wow, she's like a death door 3 or 4 times. It's ridiculous.
Let them arrive on Harrod.
All right, that was a good, little shorty. Good little shorty. Lots of deeds, some crusty crests. Got the yips again with the yips. Steady. Ow! Damn it! Wasting sickness. Another warrior of lights. Ah, replaced weapon tinker though. Oh, I guess that's fine. I guess that's all right.
Finally, the serum is working.
Effective antidote. Medical ward is free. Fuck yeah! And we just got a dude with a bad disease. Awesome. I like that. Very generous doctors. Okay, now let's get everybody prepped up for the next, and then we'll call it. That was a good shorty, though. I like that. Who just got to level 3? I think that was Bassett, yeah? Get him up and ready. Oh, he's already got... Was he already level 3? Oh, I can't because... Yeah, because of the weaponsmithing. 32? Shit. Those balls. All right, it's fine. I guess it's fine. No, it was it Mortimer? No, who was off doing their shit? Ashwill. Ah, it's Botterell. Was it Botterell? I don't remember now. Oh, there we go. Boom, boom. Yeah, that's what I like to see right there. Was there a second one, though? I feel like there was somebody else. Kosin. That's right. Boom, bam. Like, that's no question. That's a good investment right there. And then the fucking medical ward was free. Damn, it's too bad we only have 2 slots in there. All right. Wasting sickness free. Fuck yeah. Don't worry, Mowbray. I'll take care of you. And we can also probably do another quirk. Adnell, do you have anything that can... Quick reflex is pretty good. Dismas, do you need anything? Ooh. None of those are really that great. None of those are really that bad. How about Reynolds? I know we got rid of your runs, but what else we got? Ooh, plus 10% to melee. He's a big melee dude, too. Oh, either of those would be really super good. 7,000, though. Ah! All right, Reynolds, you're a little expensive there, buddy. He doesn't have any ranged skills, does he? Ollie? Ollie's got ranged skills. His, no, he does? Does he? It's kind of his debuffs, I think, are ranged skills. Evasive? Not a bad one to lock in. How much for that? Oh, 5,000. Fuck me. This could be really useful. Can I do that? Can I get that up? 16 busts, so I need 13, and I need to leave 10 of those. Ah! 16. Oh my goodness, that's very expensive. How about deeds? How much are those worth? Not too much. Not too much, apparently. Can only get 4? Ugh. I'm not going to be able to get enough for that. That's dumb. That's dumb and stupid. That's alright, I guess. Okay, anybody else? Can we get anybody else with some good shit? This shit's not really that great. DuPont? Oh. DuPont also has on guard. How much was... Oh, God, 5,000. All right, do it. Do it up. Do it up, my friend. What actually happened? Ah. Kosen got on guard. Really? I don't remember doing that. I don't remember doing that. But that's fine. Okay. Everything else, I think, is set to go. I mean, we've got nothing else. Nobody, well, Mortimer needs to de-stress, I guess. We can tell her to go do something. Something cheap. Pretty cheap. Everybody else is doing pretty well. Yeah, that's good. That's good enough. We'll be set and ready to go for next time. All right. Oh, boy. So tired. Woo. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Continue with Darkest Dungeon. I have a feeling we're about a little bit shy of halfway through, at least with the run that we're doing. Because this is easily a 3-weeker. We'll see at the end of 3 weeks if I'm feeling a fourth. But it certainly could turn into much longer than that if things go well. All righty. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.